The NBA Draft Combine is not nearly as popular as the NFL's, but it's still useful measuring the athleticism of some of these potential NBA players. Here are a few of the records set over the years. So Taco Fall at a height of 7'6 comes in with a wingspan of 8'4. This man can block you from another state. DJ Stevens might have only played 4 games in the NBA, but this man had a 46-inch vert. Too bad he bounced out the league. The 7-foot, 280-pound Jason Keep bench pressed 185 27 times for a combine record and went undrafted and got charged with armed robbery. Funnily enough, the players that got zero reps, Kevin Durant, Monte Ellis, and Jamal Crawford, all had pretty good careers. You might remember Dexter Pittman as the guy that was sitting on the bench during one of the Miami Heat titles. He also holds the record for being the thickest boy in combine history, weighing in at 303 pounds. The fastest guy in NBA history also might have the best name ever, Cookie Belcher. Man, I wish he made the league, because I would have loved that jersey.